You know what I did today? I spent the whole day making a vlog. I made a vlog about how I'm going to be an intern, and I spent hours on it. And then I was on YouTube and I watched some other vlogs, and I watched them and I realized that my vlog was really, really boring. Like really, really boring. And that's very disappointing because I spent a lot of time on it and it's stupid. So I watched some other videos. I watched Mr. Guitar Man, and I watched Rocks and Punch, and I watched Freddie W, and I realized those guys are exciting. So I watched those videos and I decided that I'm going to explain to you how I feel about facial hair and women. If women had facial hair, we would totally rock it. I have dreams, I have fantasies about having a big mustache and just touching it for hours in the mirror. I think we'd curl it and we'd dye it and we'd make it beautiful, and people would walk up to each other and be like, "Oh, your beard's so cute!" And it would be great. My mom knows how I feel about this. She knows that I like beards. So she got me this for Christmas out of a vending machine. She got me the most strange patch of facial hair I've ever seen in my entire life. I'm pretty sure it's not meant for your face. I assume it's supposed to be an evil devil beard or something, or like an extreme neck beard, or like a terrible mustache maybe. Kind of looks like a Batman symbol. I don't know. Does anybody know what kind of facial hair this is supposed to be? And if you have this type of facial hair, you should say so. I'm gonna find out if it's sticky. It is. Alright. Then it goes there. See, why is it sticky down here? Is it supposed to be a neck beard? I don't know. This just feels right. I'm in computer science, and I see myself a lot of beards every day. And I gotta tell you, if you have a neck beard, get rid of it. Get rid of it right now. Cause if you're looking to make any friends or date or anything, I'm telling you right now, that neck beard is not helping. Take me seriously when I say it because I have a beard. I'm gonna see if it works better as a guitar mustache. I like this better. Got a fake beard in my mouth. Since we're on the topic of facial hair, I'm going to talk about what facial hair is acceptable and what facial hair is not acceptable. A guide for knowing whether facial hair is alright or not. Facial hair is good if it is full and thick and awesome. And facial hair is bad if it is wimpy and doesn't come in all the way. Obviously, neckbeards are enough. Don't have a neck beard. It looks like you've given up on ever being happy. Second, hipster mustaches. If you can't actually grow a mustache, just don't, because it just makes us all sad. That goes for you double, Shia LaBeouf. Copenspire out.